Hello, everyone, and welcome to Goblin King Gaming. I'm Goblinrrito, and today we're playing ourselves some Elden Ring. So we had a little bit of a delay due to some weird visual glitches I was getting, where I had to re-download some of the files, re-verify them, all that stuff. It took, again, like an hour and a half, I guess, to do all that nonsense. But basically, at this point, I've gotten to the point of the game where I can go and fight the final boss, but I think I'm going to wait to do that with Zero, I think tomorrow, or sometime this week at least. Hey, King. And the plan tonight is, as the title suggests, we're going to take a break from becoming the Elden Lord, and instead we're going to go help King. He's got himself a nice little bucket list, and we're going to knock off as many things as we can, maybe make some progress. We'll see what happens. So I'm going to switch over to him, and let's see what we can get into.
Mute function worked.
What'd you call it?
Whenever Goblin gets... Oh, I was just saying, hopefully the mute function worked as I laughed my ass off at the sheep scream.
Alright, so you're at Dragon Barrow something or another?
Cave. Dragon Barrow Cave, it's right... It's like where the icon for the Erd Tree
Dragon is. Barrow Fork? Oh, no, that's where that is. Where the Erd Tree
still
is.
Cave.
Dragon Barrow Cave,
you,
yes.
You have it marked, yeah.
Yeah, so yeah, I did this one, but yes, I will come help you with this one.
Yeah, I mean, I just showed up. I could probably do it myself, but we want to get you into the game.
And I want some rune arcs, so yeah, let's do this.
Yeah, get some rune arcs. How do I summon? I haven't summoned in so long. I have 161 summon things. Oh boy. That's a good...
I'm going to finger the ground here. There you go. That's what they say, right?
I don't think it is, but that's fine. Are you this dude with a pointy sword? Wow, you look different.
Maybe a little bit.
I look much the same. I've still got my brass shield, man.
Hey, you know? You do you.
This brass shield is so good. There he is. Hey, buddy. Wait, I had something for this.
You're beautiful.
Thanks.
You gotta love prattling Pate, man. Alright, so there's a giant fuck-all bear here. Oh my.
Oh, and it instant killed me. I was mid animation and didn't dodge.
Am I allowed to summon you again immediately?
Maybe if you can find me, I'll go down there near the bear and put it down there. That is hilarious.
Yeah, how's that rune arc doing?
It's down. It's down, like, asking. In front of the little bush thing. The little bushes are coming in.
All right. Well, I'm going to put the bear to sleep.
Okay.
If it doesn't kill me. All right. Where you come in? Near the bush thing where that...
You're right in front of the bush as you come in.
Oh my god, you put it on that rock?
Oh, I didn't know you were going to put the bear on that rock.
I wasn't planning on it.
That's the entrance.
Can't summon, busy with bear. Okay, well now I know where you are. Alright, now I just got to put the bear back to sleep. Not die. Nope.
I can put it further up the tunnel if that helps.
It would have. You said near the entrance. That's not... I mean, it's near the entrance, but...
Well, I wanted to put it in there so this way you could get it mid-fight. But I have a bear of my own that I was attempting to avoid.
Ah. Okay.
That I guess I could have just killed, but... Oh well, it's back by the fireplace now.
Alright, yeah. All right. Gonna use another one of my 160 items and hope that my summon doesn't get, you know, one shot in the door.
That's so funny.
Barely finished the sentence, let's get some rune arcs. Oh, God.
Let's try this again.
Wait, I might have something for this. All right.
Hold on.
Let's get to it.
All right, yeah, let's do it. Try not to, you know, eat shit immediately.
I'll try.
I can put the thing asleep again. Need I remind you?
Well, that's the wrong button, but okay.
I don't want to be under the bear for this, I'm pretty sure. I don't know what you did to it, but... Ow, face.
Get him. Hey.
All right. Can you make a bear mad?
I think this one's pretty mad.
Can you make a bear go crazy?
Oh, yeah, probably. You can make everything go crazy. Like, you can make everything suffer from madness.
Is dead. Jesus Christ. That was a to-do.
A little bit. I think he keeps coming back, though, so.
Great. So let's not mess it up.
Okay.
All right, let me get all these row of fruits. All right. How many more bears are there in this damn cave?
That's it.
Okay, cool. Hello. Are you healing us, or you're buffing us?
Buffing us.
Okay.
Do you not want a buff?
No, it's fine. I'll take a buff. Didn't expect bloodstain. Yeah, me neither. Let's get all these businesses. What do we got here? No enemy ahead. I don't believe that, but okay.
I mean, it looks that way.
Hacking ahead, behold precious item. Old goat's talisman.
Okay, so we gotta go the other direction. What is goes two directions goat? in the other room.
Wait, there were?
I think there's two directions. So now we gotta go back and do the other direction.
Always. Yeah, we're gonna disparage that.
Wait, no, there's right. That.
Where was the other direction? Did I?
Yes, back here, I think it's back here, because I walked in over there, and I think it's back here. Yes, no, this is it.
Where did you go? Did you go this way?
To where the exit is, but, like, to the side of it.
Ooh.
There you go. You're on the right way now.
Oh. Okay, there you are. Okay, can I drop on top of you?
Okay, oh, I thought I had the... Aw. I was trying to heal.
Okay.
And save on potions, and instead I did that nonsense. So, okay, whatever.
Okay.
Yeah.
Bears?
I think it's just like wolves and other animals all around here, basically.
Okay. Yeah, that's a wolf direction. This is a drop-off.
So that right. Direction just like goes around to the wolves, basically.
Yes.
Yeah. Yeah.
You know what? We're getting this out. This pretty much two shot him, if not one. Yeah, it one shots the wolves. That's good. Oh, there was another one. Thank you.
There might even be one more hiding somewhere.
is blood. All right.
Nah, I think we're good. All right, look, and here's the boss.
Yep, okay, got it. I didn't know that would happen, but all right. Yeah, it's just a little dropping puzzle.
Oh, I gotta wait for you to do the dropping puzzle, that's right. Ew, so I see a fog wall, but that's a fog wall to the bosses. It's two bosses down there, you could pull them one at a time, technically.
Okay.
But I basically just need you to kind of get down there, so that's where I can actually get in.
I mean, I'm in.
Yep. I'm coming down.
That's good.
Whoa, what'd you do?
I'm dead.
I see that. Oh, you summoned the second one. Or, yeah, you aggroed the second one.
No,
oh, well.
They're both there to start.
Yeah, they both start there, but you can pull them one at a time.
Yeah, I did. The other one hit me with a, like, throwing star.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
The first guy broke my poise.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. You can pull the first one back, and then you don't have to deal with the second one at all until the first one's dead.
I tried pull back. Oh, and there's no stake. Oh, boy. No.
So we can basically just like run past the bear and run past the wolves, technically.
Okay.
Maybe just run past the bear. We can maybe kill the wolves because they might attempt to get us.
Okay. All right, let's do it. Boss ahead, no shit.
Yeah, right.
All right. Those two are left, right?
Yep.
You were gonna do a thing, weren't you? Yeah.
I usually try to do a thing.
Yeah,
to the right. Oh, no, to the right. It was to the right of the bear.
Okay.
And then down her. And then down
that
her.
That was very close.
And then we can just fight some wolves. Oh, it was too far away. Darn it.
I appreciate that you've moved. Yep, you're good. Oh, there's one more.
Yep, get him. A mid cast. There we go.
I saved your life. That thing was going to jump right into your back. Oh, man. Alright, so now there's a fog wall up here for me.
Yeah, so now maybe as soon as you walk in, I can walk in right away. I actually have to wait for you to go all the way down. That's weird.
That is annoying, but I will not walk forward as much this time.
Yeah, just fall down and be back there. And then you...
Alright, I'm
down.
We
ought to be able to pull him back.
You allowed in yet?
Not yet. I think it's actually aggro on.
No, I do have to actually engage one.
Interesting. I didn't know that was the actual mechanic it waits for, is for the aggro on the boss.
All right. Used my bow.
Coming down.
Hello, he's right here. Ow. Also, you're a liar. I'm still getting peppered by these goddamn throwing stars.
I see that. You're still getting him. It's weird.
All right, I'm gonna go deal with him. Is that okay with you?
Okay. Okay.
You can just beat the one with like half health, right?
I mean, probably. Maybe. Missed him. Okay. Yeah.
Alright, mine's dead.
Oh no, mine's- okay, I thought mine was dead. Crap! Let me back up. Ooh, I almost died. So I thought I actually killed mine.
No, he's a little bit tankier, which is interesting. Oh, you have that bullshit. Lovely. Alright. Goblinrrito Talisman 2. All right. Enjoy your rune arc, sir. I will meet you on the fires of Mount Gelmir. Just taking you out of here, right? Okay.
Yeah. Slowly but surely.
Weird, but all right. Cool.
Okay, to the Volcano Manor.
That wasn't on my list, but that's fine.
Temple of Igle.
Temple of Master Igle. From the Oscar-winning movie Kung Fu Panda?
You got it, first try.
I did. I think it won an Oscar, right? I have no idea. It must have for animation.
Okay. Probably did. Yeah. Something at least. Movie. Yeah. Okay. So I can't actually drop it in that building. So maybe we go down to
where that
I can do it right outside the building. So you could actually just get me once you leave the building. Yeah, just like a little bit outside the front door, almost to the steps.
Okay. I will hit that summon sign. Or hit the summon fingers or whatever.
Finger that summon sign. You got it. First try.
Is it where?
You can see on mine. It's just there.
I can see it. I just don't
see it.
Don't see it. Yeah. It's like this one where there's like the cage down. Yeah.
Yeah.
That's super awkward. Temple Igle out to like the I mean, I can walk over and then like walk back in hopes that something changes. Does it did the Godskin Noble? Alright, so we're gonna go back this way, see if that helps.
My summon sign disappeared. Cool.
Huh.
This bonfire
that sounds like a you problem.
Well, it was a me problem because I walked back into the church, because I can't drop it in the church.
Yeah.
I just killed the guy out here and wanted to get my mana back.
Okay.
So let me try this again.
Yeah, because I see messages now, so it looked like I didn't see any messages before, so maybe... Maybe that did something.
Oh, mine's down now, so.
Nope, I'm not seeing anything. Let me try killing this guy and just. Let's see. I don't see anything. You want to try down by the cage, or?
Yeah, let's go down to the cage. Try down there.
It's down just this be cage, and then there's another one, right?
Yeah, you go down to this cage, there'll be a snake guy there. We'll kill that snake guy real quick, since we're going to try to do a summon there. But there is another cage on this little platform.
Yeah. Where are you, Snake Man? Why can't I find you?
Give me a little more trouble than I was expecting.
Okay. I'm down
probably
here.
Probably less trouble if I pull up my shield, actually. I should probably just do that. I got myself turned around. Yeah, the other cage is like right over here by the first cage, basically.
Yeah, it's on the other side.
Yeah, so I'm dropping my sign now between the two cages.
Between the two cages. All right.
I mean, a little past that. I made a triangle with it, I guess.
Okay. I will nullify the effect of the other one, and I will try a new one. No.
Do you have the summon sign activated for this area?
I don't know where it is. Or
I
down.
Don't either.
I can
go down. I'm wondering if that's
and
part of it. Yeah, let's try going down.
I see the little stake thing. I don't see the summon thing. I can go back into the church and see if that's it. If it's in there, but
yeah, I don't know if the summon sign's down here with this boss. It may not be.
Yeah, I'm not sure. I don't see one.
See the little pillar thing. That's not the same thing.
Yeah, that's for summoning the other thing. For the summons.
Yeah, let me go the other one down here anywhere.
Let me go up and see if that.
Because I'm wondering if that's it. Because I think that's what that's for. Is for summoning people. If you don't activate
it. No, the stake thing is for.
No. The other one. The one that you can actually activate. The summoning pool. Yeah. I think that's for being able to summon people into your area.
I don't know where that is.
I don't
either.
Try
in the church.
It might be back at the church. Yeah, it might be back at the church. The prison town church. Like the OG.
Prison.
Like the OG church that you start with in this area.
I'll warp over there and give it a shot. I thought I had hit. Thought I'd hit it, but maybe I hadn't.
Yeah, it is right outside of it.
Outside the back door?
The prison. Yeah, just go out the door of the prison town church.
Yeah, I have done this.
There.
So maybe we can try it from up here because we know we can summon.
Yeah, here. We'll try it right here then.
Yeah, that's weird. So where are you at? You on this path somewhere?
Yeah, by the front door. Between the front door and the summoning pool.
Hmm.
It's just weird.
And all of a sudden, you still have your multiplayer as Goblin and Seekers?
Yeah, that's why I just double checked. It didn't get rid of it or anything. Again, we had no problems in the other place.
5 minutes ago. Huh.
Yeah. Maybe we have to go down further, closer to the boss?
I don't know that makes a ton of sense.
It doesn't, but at the moment, it doesn't make sense either, so. Let's go back to the Temple of Eglay and then take the elevator down, basically.
Well, let me try before. Oh, you already did it. I was just trying to get a little bit away. I can.
Yeah, I figure we can just kind of go all the way down there, and then we can try it down there.
Okay. Yeah. I mean, it's a short enough walk. Can you run past that guy or nah?
I mean, you can. I was just gonna try to kill him, but didn't get my combo off quick enough.
Own benefit.
But yeah, the answer is yes. You can run past him quick enough and then just hit the elevator.
Okay. Well, I mean, he goes down pretty easy, so. Alright. Well, we'll go down and I'm not worried yet. I can handle a worm. They're just, you know, having fun with friends is fun.
Sure. Alright, put down a new sign. It's just at the bottom of the steps as you take the second cage down.
Okay. Duly noted. There's not, like, a summoning pool down here that would have been, like, super obvious?
Not that I saw. Yeah, I'll take a little peek around, but no, it was just the other one.
Okay. Yeah, I don't see any summoning pools. Okay. You said it's on the stairs?
No, just below the stairs.
Yeah, I don't see anything. That's annoying.
I wonder why Volcano Manor's giving us problems.
Yeah. I'm going to just bring out a whole leg because I'm near a stake.
Yeah, go for it.
Yeah, I'm near a stake and it's not letting me do anything.
Something's... Maybe you need to actually see the worm first. Sometimes it won't. Sometimes it glitches for me. It won't let me summon until I actually see the boss.
Yeah, it's still not letting me summon Oleg, which not great.
Well, if you happen to jump off that island and go back, I put mine pretty readily on that island in case you see it for whatever reason. But no pressure. You do you.
Yeah, I mean.
I don't know.
You see where that stake is. It's not letting me do the thing that's supposed to do.
Yeah, like I said, so sometimes for me, buggy. It's always waited for the first boss and like the first wipe on the boss to let me do that. I don't know why that's a thing. But I have had bosses do that.
Right. Well, I wiped on the boss, so.
Hey, I mean, the area.
Well, this is strange.
Well, I'm gonna go put my sign over by the summoning stake. That's down
okay.
here.
Okay. Yeah, that's...
See if that fixes it for us.
I'm weirded out by the not being able to summon even like Oleg, because that I've never had that not work when it's supposed to.
Yeah, like I've seen it sometimes and it's annoying.
Yeah, let me sit at the closer race just to cut down on the time. You know what? Let me just check upstairs in here real quick, because I know they would probably hide it where you couldn't hit it in the boss fight. No, I don't, because I've been up here and I worked all around. No, it's not up here. All right, well, that's weird and annoying. I feel like if I don't have the thing active, it just doesn't let me even use the item, you know?
What do you mean?
Like, I can't even use the fur calling finger remedy.
Yeah, there are places where it won't let you. Like, inside the church, it won't let you.
Yeah. So you said you're down by the steps again? Or down by the pillar thing?
Down by the pillar thing.
Okay.
Because he doesn't summon, I think, until you jump over onto that other landmass.
Okay.
So you're fine to have some room over here.
Yeah, I'll do that down here. I see a message. I see a message, but I still can't summon.
Oh, not even Oleg?
No, not even Oleg. Do you have the ability to summon down here?
No, technically.
Okay.
I guess that's an interesting point. I know you can summon against this boss, for sure. So try on the other landmass, I guess. And see if it lets you summon Oleg over there.
Here, yeah.
You can. Okay, let me put the thing over there.
No,
then.
I cannot.
Oh, you cannot?
No.
Something's not right then, because I know I've summoned against.
Yeah, I'm gonna try going back into this cave. Oh, nope, this is a drop down. I don't think I was supposed to do this. Huh.
I mean, you can. It's not what you're supposed to do for the worm. good news is you can walk through lava, so.
Yeah. No, I'm just hoping to find something to summon, I guess. I'm
I'm genuinely confused by this too, because I know I've summoned against this worm.
Been down here before.
So not being able to, you not being able to summon at all is
odd. I've been here before. I know where this is.
I mean, stupid question. You have the mana to summon Oleg, right? Like, so, you don't have a debuff on you or something making you unable to summon.
I can't summon Jerry either.
Okay.
I can't summon any of them.
Huh.
So,
he's not needed, I guess, technically.
He's not needed. I'm just annoyed.
Yeah.
It makes it easier for me. I am not great at souls.
I'm just gonna try to remember how to get to Rykard.
Yeah, if you wanna start on that issue, that would be appreciated.
Let's see here.
This one also doesn't have a boss bar, which, yay. Hey, never mind, you're not gonna have any idea. Maybe. I think this bleeds. I was curious if you know if it sleeps.
Yeah, definitely no idea.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Okay, I know of one guaranteed way to get to this guy, and I'm trying to remember the second way to get to him. What is the other way to get to him? So I think there's a teleport portal somewhere.
Yeah, I found it once by accident.
Did you happen to get the bonfire sitting there?
No, I didn't know there was a bonfire. If you found it,
it should have taken you almost. It should have taken you immediately to a bonfire.
Oh no, I didn't know that, so I kind of wasn't gonna.
Well, that's what I'm saying. The bonfire should have been physically there, so you might actually have it. So after you're done with that fight, we'll take a look at your map.
Okay. Well, I died.
I see that. So the one you're looking for is this one right here, the audience pathway. It's to the north part of the...
No. I did not go through the portal.
Oh, so you found the portal but just didn't go through. Oh, it's probably at the top of the church or something, maybe.
Yeah.
Maybe that's the way. Like, I think you have to go to the top of the church and go around some stuff. Yeah, actually, now that I think about it. That's sounding familiar.
Yeah, like
the other way to get there is to finish all the duels that you have to do, like all the quests for the Volcano Manor.
Oh.
And when you do that, you are granted an audience with him.
Yeah. That's neat.
And basically it teleports you there again. So it's just another way to get teleported to that area.
Okay. Well,
I did the first way, which is the way I think we're going to do here. And then I went back and finished all my stuff, talked to the lady, and did the second one accidentally. She's like, oh, you're worthy of going to go see him.
I'm allowed to summon now.
Oh.
God damn it.
Hold on.
So if you let me
head back that way.
Yeah, nothing has changed. I mean, you kind of have been watching, like.
Yeah, that's weird.
I just have a summon thing. Now I will say it's for old, like the NPC summons.
Yeah,
so
but you might be able to see something else. Yeah.
Yeah. I'm willing to try. So I'm like surrounded by three cages down here. Like three or four cages, or if you tell me where I can do it, but I see the summon sign.
I'll do it near you. It's over here.
I'm weary to move. It's like freeze.
All right, I put it down in that area around all the cages.
Okay.
We'll see if it comes through. Did you do your finger thing? Oh, I guess you're doing it.
I just did. I don't see you.
Huh.
Sometimes it takes a minute, but yeah.
Sometimes
I don't
it does take
you.
A minute, but.
That's not.
I mean, just having Oleg's gonna be big for you.
Yeah. So. Wait. What? Wait a minute.
You lose Oleg again?
I did, but I think I know why this time. Okay, it's because I had the effect of the finger calling thing on.
Gotcha. Okay, yeah, that does make sense.
That's a fair point.
Okay,
annoying,
well,
but a fair point.
Go ahead and do Oleg then. I'll keep working on the other path. Again, I'm pretty sure it's through the temple, and there's like some mountain. Like, you had to climb up around the volcano and stuff, I think.
All right, Oleg, buddy.
It's not a summoning pool up here.
Ow. That looks like a hell of a hit. I don't like that this one knows how to stand.
Well, I think most of them know how to stand.
I've maybe killed them all too quickly for that, then.
That's probably true.
All right, it's dead. That was so trivial with a summon.
It's a lot better, that's for sure.
All right, I got a dragon heart. Anything else, or is that it? I mean, there's obviously the other thing down here that's like gonna be a whole.
Yeah, it is through here. That's right. I think it is.
Yeah.
Have you fought the snakes yet that have magma weapons?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes, I have. Okay, so where am I going? The Temple of Aglae?
I believe so. I'm still trying to remember how to get there. I believe I have to go through here.
Is it through the stone key, the stone sword key door?
I don't think so, but I think it might be past like where these guys are with the egg and everything. Do you remember all that?
The dudes with the egg?
That would ring a bell if you did it. I promise you. Oh god, poison? I forgot these guys have poison heads. Damn it.
The poison heads, yeah, I remember the poison heads. I'm just trying.
Yeah, I'm certain that it's through the egg. And the chamber with the snakes and the egg.
Okay.
If that doesn't ring a bell, you didn't do it yet.
Snakes and the egg.
Get out of the magma.
How many do I need for another level? I need 24k. That's probably doable.
Does that chamber right there look familiar at all?
Yeah.
The snakes and the egg. That's an egg up there.
Okay.
I believe it's up past that.
It's up and behind. Well,
I think it's up and behind that. So yes, the Temple of Eleg is the answer. You go there, or Eagle. You go, you take the platform up, you jump out a window out there, run around a volcano, you'll find a what are they called? The mechanical ladies.
A window?
The virgin catchers, I think that's what they're called. Okay. You'll find one of them out there. Whoa, you're taking an elevator. Where are you at? Oh, you're taking a different path, I think, to the same place.
Yeah, there's
yes,
a
you
shortcut.
Are. You're taking a better place. Yeah, that's a better shortcut. Yep, that's right. So I forgot about the shortcut.
Here.
Yeah, you come all the way to the other side of that chamber. I'm just in that door on the other side of there. I could try dropping my summon out here if you want to fight through these guys.
I don't want to.
So otherwise, we could try running past all these lizard people. I could scout it out real quick and see where the summon thing is.
I
wanted to think it was up behind this guy with the egghead.
Oh god.
You had to go to the left.
I thought it was up and back and behind, because you drop down a bunch.
Nope. It's right behind him. So you go up there and go to the left, and you'll see this little summon thing here.
Okay.
So I'll just take it. Why not? Go up there, go behind it. It's on the left side of the egg guy.
Okay. Yeah, I'm not too worried, because apparently there's... you said a bonfire.
There's a bonfire once you take the portal, so...
Yes.
Yeah, feel free to use resources. This is the final fight you have to do with these guys.
Yeah, that's what I meant. Yeah. Sorry, I just remembered him as the weird lizard guy. I didn't think of him as an egg. It's probably an egg, but... just wasn't how I conceptualized that in my head. So you said you summoned... or you dropped your summon thing here?
No.
Oh, okay.
Go through it. Go through it and go to the bonfire, and then I'll drop it there.
Butthole ahead. Not incorrect. Hey, a steak of Marica. All right. So bear in mind, please, that I need to also get the sword before that all happens.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna unequip that just so I can hopefully quickly put it on. Does it give you time to put that on before?
Not really. Are you just gonna go in there and grab it and die? Okay.
I maybe forgot about the part where I was supposed to summon you.
We'll just get the sword and then you can do whatever. But yes, it technically gives you time.
Okay, gotta find.
And I would just two-hand it. No reason not to. It's like down because it's a spear, technically.
It's a spear?
It's a spear.
Okay.
I mean, I guess I could maybe try to drop my summon sign in there with you right now.
Yeah, I mean, you're more than welcome to try.
Oh, it will not let me do that. Okay, never mind.
Yeah, I was gonna say, it usually doesn't let you in boss rooms.
Yeah, that's fair.
Would Oleg help in any way?
For aggro purposes, yes.
Alright, we'll just give this a shot here. We do need this, because
I think I actually use the mimic tier, but you're gonna have me, which is basically a mimic tier, but... maybe better, maybe worse, we'll see.
Yeah, this is for learning purposes.
Yeah.
So, how do you... Okay, well, he interrupted it and nearly one-shot.
It should be all the swings basically should do it. You should have something coming out of it each time you swing it.
Okay, yeah, that's neat.
Yeah.
Nope, wanted to... Well, okay. Oh, that's fine.
Don't know if any of this is gonna matter, but...
Where's the crit spot? Oh, there's no crit spot. Oh, okay.
You thought there'd be a crit spot.
I rolled out of that. I feel I feel like I rolled out of that. Oleg, buddy, how's it hanging? You hitting him, bud? Nope. Okay. Still don't have the timing, allegedly. That's fun. Oleg, you're hitting him while he's doing this, right? Why do you have a poison attack?
Because he's Sneck. Yeah, again, I don't know how well this is going to work with us, because for whatever reason, the summons can just run up in the magma and be like, yeah, we don't care.
Yeah.
Whereas neither of us are going to want that.
Okay.
But we'll try to spread out at least.
This was pretty good for a first attempt. Yeah, I mean, you have range, so the fact that there's magma
I have
doesn't really
range,
matter.
You say.
I mean, you have range with that sword.
Technically, yeah.
Maybe not.
Yes.
All right. Well, that was interesting. All right, so we're going to remember to summon this time. We're going to use the item. Well, we're going to try to use the item. It may or may not let us. Where are you?
Maybe behind you.
There you are. I was worried for a second. All right. Summoning for this boss must be funny because it's just a bunch of people with this spear.
Right.
I didn't even look at the stats.
I guess I can also technically buff us. Once we're ready to go in, I'll buff us.
Okay. Yeah.
It's not bad spear. It's not a bad little spear, but.
Yeah. I mean, it scales more with strength, which I don't care about, but it's pretty cool. All right. So you buffed us. All right.
Not yet. I will once you get down here. Here you go.
Ah.
Go for it.
All right. Let's kill a snake, boys.
Once you get that sweet, sweet aggro.
Yeah, it's,
it's weird that this is the first time I've ever had noticed that that's the mechanic.
Oh, that's quite an attack. Alright, so I'm trying to move over right for you, so that we both don't both, you know, overhead. Alright.
Oh yeah. Well, that time I missed him, but maybe a little closer. What? What? Why is that missing? Right. I don't understand. Here. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
And that's for your mother.
Eh. Oh, wow, you're taking hits. Oh, the connection error occurred. No! Why? No! Well, that's awkward.
Yeah, that's not my favorite thing to have happen.
Good luck!
Now I do half health and... Oh, yeah. And I don't have a friend. All right.
It was going pretty well until...
It was.
Until it wasn't.
Yep, okay. Well.
Yeah, you just want to take the L at that point, because dealing with double health, like, ugh.
Yeah, I mean, it's a pattern learning thing.
Yeah.
But, meh.
We got him this time, assuming I don't disconnect, or you don't... I'm assuming I disconnected.
Yeah, I assume it's a you problem.
I assume it's a me problem. It's been a me problem all night, so I'll take it.
Yeah. All right, where's that sign at there, bud?
Further down towards the door, like halfway, three quarters of the way down, something like that.
Interesting. Interesting.
I assume you did the fingers.
I did.
Huh.
I can try it again. And nullify. Yeah, I don't see ya. I see a bunch of bloodstains down here.
Yeah, I don't know what's going on.
I can't. That. Hmm. Yeah, I don't know what to say about that.
I can try putting mine down again. I'll go back up to the bonfire, because I know it worked there. Not that that should matter, but you know what?
I'm going to just maybe try the Mimic Tear if that doesn't work.
Yeah, so come back up there, see if you see me. If not, then yeah, try the Mimic Tear then.
Up by the bonfire, you say?
Yeah, up by the bonfire. Between the bonfire and the little stake thing.
Wait. Yeah, there you are.
Hey.
Yeah, maybe you just got a little too close to the boss door for whatever reason.
I have no idea. I wish I had something else. Okay, but no, that was a good strategy of us to be on either side of him. That's, I think, a good way to do it. So let's do that again.
Yeah, if you just want to fix your internet real quick. All right. Thank you, holy boy. All right, I'll go around right again.
Yeah.
Let me try to get more right so that when you actually get in, I'm already like not there. All right. Got aggro. Should work.
I'm coming. I'm so far away. Yeah, I pretty much don't even like auto-target this guy, because this guy's just got so much real estate.
Alright, need you to take some aggro there. Thank you.
Woo, no spins.
I don't know what that all is, but that's
not good.
Fascinating.
Yeah.
Ow.
Oh, ow, you hit me with that. Okay, that's fine. Just heal. Whoa. Oh, God, it's a snake face. It's a snake face. This is fine. Oh, God, no. Why would that be a move? Don't run and hit L2. Oh, my God. Oh, sorry, R2. Do not run and hit R2.
Duly noted. All right, need you to take a bit of aggro.
All right,
good.
Ow, that's my face.
Yeah. Honestly, I don't feel like it's worth it to do even the strong attack. I'm not feeling like it's...
Woo!
Right. Sorry, I can't get closer.
Oh, God, ow.
Trying for the aggro. I know you don't probably believe that.
That's okay, his aggro's weird, because we're both ranged and doing weird things to him.
Alright, healing.
Woo! I saw that nonsense, buddy.
Oh. Okay, phase one, I'm sure.
We did it!
Yeah, I still got eight flasks, so...
Good news. You're gonna need him.
But I thought that his only name was God-Killing Serpent. His design is cool as hell.
It is. Nani?
Oh, it's got big Pillar Man energy.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, very well.
Oh, my game is, my computer's not liking this cutscene. It's hitching.
I'm noticing. I'm seeing the same hitches on my side.
Okay.
Which is weird, because it's probably showing me your version of this. Instead of just generating it for me, which is weird.
That's pretty baller, that sword.
Isn't it? I ran that sword for the longest time. It's a faith sword.
Join the seven kings family.
Well, you...
Together we will devour the very god.
Okay, he talks funny. Alright. Oh, that's right. I also lost my souls somewhere.
Oh, you should probably go get them. Oh, magma!
Where
he's looking
at
me. No, don't look at me. Don't look at me. I'm hideous.
I don't know where that was.
Oh god, ow! Oh, good job, thank you. Thank you.
I got some aggro there for you. Oh, ooh. Hey, magma hell.
I got some aggro, I think.
Alright, I hit him with the Jolly Roger again. Is that you doing that fire on that side, or is that him?
No, that's him.
Okay.
I'm doing sword things like you.
Okay. Yeah, you're doing God's work over there, thank you. He's,
that's magma. Get out of the magma. Get out of the magma.
Don't stand in the magma. Alright. Need more FP, and I'm back in it.
Oh, he's down. Get him. Oh god. Out, magma. Get out of the magma. Keep getting close to the magma.
He's looking at me.
Oh, in that case, I'll just keep hitting him. You just keep doing you. I'll keep doing me.
That's my plan, is to keep hitting him.
Oh, he's looking at me. He's looking at me.
Got him. He staggers when you do the special, I think.
Get him. One more hit. Hey! First try on phase two, not bad. That was actually a really easy phase two.
Yeah, well, I mean, so again, I think he staggers when you hit him with a full charged weapon art.
He does. So normally that's all I do is spam that fully charged one because it does really good. But because you and I were spread out like that, normally he just encroaches on you and you just run out of real estate and then he just like kills you in magma. But we did really good trading aggro back and forth so that it couldn't happen.
Jesus, look at where my souls were and why I couldn't find them. They're on the far end. I died in the worst place. Oh, man. All right. So, wait. He had a great rune.
Yes.
Does Mount Gelmer have a tower?
No.
Does his
but
just
there
work?
Is a tower for him, yes.
Oh, there is a tower for him. Is
yeah,
it
there is
after
a tower.
Lindell?
Sorry, I'm just trying to find my sword again. Okay. His tower was, I believe it might have been Divine. Was it Divine Tower West Altus?
West.
If it was this, if it was this random one that's out here, or if his was because I think one of them is out here, the East Altus, but that's I think from the boss that you fight in Lindell. He might be Divine Tower West, which is this one, which you basically have to go through, like, maybe the sealed tunnel or something?
I would believe sewers.
I think you go through the sealed tunnel, and then you end up at a summoning thing over here, and then you can get in there. I believe is how that worked. So did you do the sealed tunnel by any chance? Probably not.
Steel tunnel?
Sealed tunnel. It's to the west of Lindell, the south. So it's on my screen.
No, down here, no. I didn't.
Do yeah,
you get
I
down
believe.
There just hopping down the cliffside?
Yeah, you should be able to just take the outer wall phantom tree here. Like, you should be able to just take this down and just get there. Like it's and there's like some little cliffs right here, I think. But yeah, I think you take that sealed tunnel and then you come out the back end of the sealed tunnel after you beat the boss, and it puts you at a kind of like how it did with the Albanyric woman and her wolf, how we just showed up at that one place.
In a place.
Yeah, it does. Like, it does the same thing, except it's a divine tower. So I believe that's his.
Okay. Well, I can go do that.
Yeah.
I should not.
I'm gonna run it from the back and see if that's what it is. I'm pretty certain that's the way to do it.
Where is walk my backwards. Sweet sword? Which of the peelers has the really cool
black flame?
Like
Godskin peeler?
No, the blood. The one that was doing a bunch of bleed in the fake PvP.
Was it one of the peelers? It might. Was it Rivers of Blood?
It might be Rivers of Blood.
Actually, I think I have Rivers of Blood.
Okay, so we
I just don't know what kind of weapon it is.
Not west, east. Alright. We're just gonna cheese our way down some cliffs, allegedly.
Yeah, Rivers of Blood. Oh, it's a katana, is Rivers of Blood.
Okay, no, it was a dual blade, whatever it was.
Okay, so. Rivers of Blood is pretty cool, though. This is what Rivers of Blood does.
Yeah, that one's cool.
Yeah, I thought that's what he did, but no, you're right. It was like a swallow type of a weapon. What that guy used on you.
Okay, I've been down this side before.
But yeah, it is the sealed tunnel for sure. Once you beat the sealed tunnel.
Okay.
Right here, the sealed tunnel. You beat the boss, walk out, and then there's the tower right there.
Hey, it's another one of these things. When does it come back? What? I'm very confused by that. What?
By what?
There were tracks.
Yeah, the tracks probably take you to the sealed tunnel, I guess.
No. It's the glowy thing.
Yeah, they might take you to the sealed tunnel. So I'm out front of where the sealed tunnel is. So you want to find these enemies there. There's a circle of like four of those like little poison spitter dudes. And the sealed tunnel is just back here.
I'm trying to get this. That's kind of crap.
Oh, that thing. I thought you were talking about the gold ones that show you where hidden locations are. No, that one's tough. I think that one actually took me a while. Actually, I'm trying to think. I think an enemy may have actually hit that one for me. I'm trying to remember what enemy hit that. Something that could... Oh! I think there might be crabs in there. Be careful. That might have been what happened, is I think I might have summoned a crab or something, and it hit that for me, randomly.
Okay.
So I remember that one. That one was a pain.
Got it. That wasn't too bad.
That's a good idea to shoot the arrow at it like a line like that. Like
yeah, well, that's how I had to do like the first one of those that we ever came across because I don't have spells. So.
No, I've always been a dummy and just kind of chased it swinging and hoping for the best.
Oh, God, no. No, I've figured out quickly that that would just piss me off. Wait.
Yeah, no, see. I didn't figure it out and it just pisses me off.
Yeah. All right. Yeah, so you found you're the tunnel. Doing a summon sign in here, or
yeah, I'll do a summon sign there by the bonfire, right in there.
All right, I got no problem with that. Let me tap the thing that lets me actually summon you.
Woohoo!
Did I tell you the good news, by the way?
I don't think so.
They have tentatively accepted a new renter.
Hey, that's good.
Yeah.
So they will soon kick you guys out?
Yeah. Hey, I was right. How many hidden walls are in here?
Oh, is it, there are some that are just like... There's one that's like non-stop hidden walls. It might be this one.
It might be this.
If you found it immediately.
This hole that you found, was immediately... No, with prejudice.
Yeah. Right. I remember this. Okay, I do remember this one. It's really quick. All we do is kind of go over here to the right, I think. I think there's a wall here. Oh, I can't hit these. You gotta hit these.
Okay, well, you take care of the
jackasses. Yeah, I got you back. There's random cracked crystals. And
this stone miner's bell bearing. So there's more stuff in here.
I think so. So if you want, we can go ahead and clear it up.
You know, it's my first time. Plus there's smithing stones, which are helpful.
Yeah.
Smithing stone 5. Hello. I just see a flash of light and I start getting souls.
You're welcome.
I didn't even see what happened behind me.
Oh, the boy died real bad.
I'm sure.
I honestly probably should have went your way. How did I suddenly hit the heavy load? Oh, because of the shield. That's why.
All right,
I think this is one, or is it not one?
Is what not stop one? You.
Again, I can't break any of these, so I can't confirm what are and what aren't. I mean, the big, very obvious thing here, I'm assuming is not.
Yeah, the big, obvious thing is not, unfortunately.
Okay, well then I guess we just go this way. That must have been all there was.
Yeah, we got everything up and back here. Yeah. Yeah. Do-do-do-do-do. Probably critical hit. Don't think that's necessary. All right. There are any shortcuts on the way down that I should be aware of?
Unclear. Maybe.
Looks like there is.
I see some stuff.
Yeah, I'm gonna hit that.
Yeah, man. I would go to that corner just in case. Yeah, there is, just underneath you.
Yeah. Smithing stone 5. Now it's always that finding the rest of the way down. I think this is it. Yep. I appreciate the people who put messages.
This is a fun one because I can't even go ahead of you because we got to keep breaking walls.
This doesn't count as a wall, but surely this does. Yep. Okay.
Oh yeah, still can't get going again. There we go.
Is this the one?
Oh, this room kind of sucks. I remember this room vividly. Falling sucks. I'll tell you that much. Falling sucks.
Okay.
You might even be able to see it if you yes. Well, you can see it from where I'm at if you look down and behind us. It's down and below us is the problem.
I was gonna say
do you see down and below us?
What is that? Is that a great rot? Or is it the shredder?
It's one of the shredders.
Okay. What are you doing?
Oh, I couldn't. Why did that not reach that guy? That's weird. He must have blocked the root must have blocked him. Weird.
Yeah, I'm gonna walk across.
There. Trying to delete that guy just sitting there.
Oh, okay.
And then I'll just delete this guy.
God, that is broken as shit.
Oh, it's got such stupid range. It's great. Oh, there's a guy below us.
Can I drop down onto the platform below me safely?
Yes.
This route to get the item?
Yeah, over here and over here, yes.
Oh, I'm it. All right. Well, that's a problem. That's a pretty big problem.
Oh, you fell all the way down. Oh, shit.
Not on purpose. Okay.
Okay, she hasn't aggro to you yet for whatever. Oh, now she's aggro to you.
Now she has. All right. Let's go. To the jackass
who left a goddamn message.
Take that ladder.
I can't.
Oh god.
Oh my god, I want to kill the person who left a message at the bottom of that ladder.
Oh god, I didn't realize you made it up the ladder. I jumped down to try to save you. I'm going back up.
Oh, yeah, no, I made it. Jesus Christ, I wish murder upon that person, specifically. Alright, okay. We're going to do this the Weenie Hut Jr. way of walking and then walking over to this platform that's safe.
Yeah.
Theoretically safe.
Just healing, don't mind me.
Both ways go down?
No, they don't go down.
Okay. Why do I have Reduvia out? Stone Sword Kate. I'll take that.
Because you were angry, I guess?
I was probably trying to switch the action.
I believe
it. That's probably what I was trying to do.
And then we go this way.
You got any delete buttons that work on that thing?
Not as well as you'd like them to.
Okay, so
like that particular button. Where is that thing? Oh, there's that guy.
Got it.
If I can even target it, here we go. This delete button does that, which is okay, but that's gonna use up all my potions basically.
Okay.
So it's it's just not worth killing, honestly.
You said
I guess. I mean, we could go down there and just, again, surround it and just beat the crap out of it if you really want. Your call.
Yeah. Well, I'm also curious what's in the maiden statues.
It's gonna be like smithing stones and stuff. Okay. But you have to get that thing over there to hit it or run into it or something.
I know.
It's not great. Because it'll just grab you instead because it's a jerk.
Yeah. All right. Well, let's try this. We're competent.
Okay. Where's it at? There it is. I want to fall and hit it. Hey. You looking at it? You looking at me? Okay. No, don't grab me. You don't want to grab me.
I need to be somewhere else.
And... oh! He dodged out of the way. But, there we go.
Okay, you got it. Alright.
Okay, well, we got that guy.
Kukri. Can't get that. That's fine. Not really bent out of shape about that.
Why can't I climb that?
There we go. Smithing stones, and I think I picked up the rune arc already. Smithing stones.
Yeah, it's just a weird ladder. Even without a sign there, you got to hit it just right, so it's a really bad ladder.
Okay. Yeah, that's a really not super fun ladder.
No, that's just a bad ladder to begin with, plus people putting signs down. Just, ugh.
Now, for what it's worth, I've seen that you're getting your flasks back. At least the red ones when we kill a group of enemies. I don't know about the blue ones.
Yeah, unclear. I don't think I am getting the blue ones back. But if I am getting the red ones, I'll be more generous with the red ones instead of doing my heals.
I should at least mention that because I know that's a mechanic.
You might not be seeing that. I have a thing equipped that that restores HP upon defeating enemies. So literally every dead enemy makes me flash red. So we basically jump down here.
Okay.
But these guys explode.
Thanks for the warning.
Forgot they were even there until I fell.
You triggered one basically right under my feet. That was not ideal. All right.
Invaded by Bloody Finger Doppel. Oh, I forgot about the Bloody Finger guy. Okay.
Yeah, I saw you get a flask just now, I swear.
That's not a flask. Literally every enemy that dies gives me health. Oh, you went by the pillar.
His ping is bad, too, so that's fine.
Oh, his ping's real bad. Why? Okay. That means we're gonna die.
Very probably.
That's BS. Buddy. Maybe we keep going. He's just dead. He's gone.
Is the boss close?
Yeah, he returned to his world. Okay.
Okay.
Boss is somewhere. I think he. Oh god. Okay.
What?
Okay. Sorry. You okay? Exploded, guys.
Oh. Scared me, Dan.
There might be a thing over here, because again, I can't break things.
Oh, he made it so I can't heal. Okay, now I can heal again. That was an experience. All right.
Down
you said
go.
Lost is in here. All right,
eventually.
Watch out. I'm trying to get this item.
Oh god. Oh, I'm dead. I fell wrong.
Should I wait?
What should if you can make it down to the boss, I can put my thing right outside the boss door.
Okay, so it's not like the last one where it dropped me in immediately.
No, I don't think so. No, I don't think the boss is like right there.
Okay. Oh god.
So I'm just gonna go back. I'm gonna go to the other summons on the opposite side of all that nonsense.
And
run backwards. Yeah, and go through the boss room and okay. Drop it down there.
Okie dokie. Is it through the arch? Because there's an arch.
Unclear. Yes, there should be a very notable arch. So just wait out there for a second. All right, and then
just
dropping a finger.
I forget whether I need to use another one or not.
Yeah, I don't think there's anything else. I think you're basically there.
Hmm. So you said it's just right outside the...
Not right outside, it's like between the two.
Oh, there it is. All right.
Sweet. It was a good place for me to die, because at least I can just come right back.
Yeah. And you said the exploding things got you?
No, I just fell off the thing wrong.
Oh,
so
oh,
I fell falling
right.
Distance.
I watched that happen. Never mind. Okay.
Yeah. Right, and
so
then I will,
need to go in and get aggro, or you're getting
yeah,
a buff
you will,
first?
The, yeah, because the thing's behind us, so here, I'll give you a buff right here.
All right.
You get aggro. I'll follow.
Oh, it's just one of these dudes? This dude
yeah, he's
is
not
so
bad.
Nothing. I've never seen that animation before.
It's a cool one.
That's funny. What in the hell is that? What the hell weapon is that?
That's not a weapon.
Well, what incantation is it? It's a dragon
Blast
with
of Deuce Axe's breath, I think.
Jesus Christ, dude.
He's an awesome dragon boss, and his... thing is so dumb. Yeah, so you'll get a bonfire on the other side there, and then you can maybe open the door. If you can't open the door, then it wasn't his.
Fair enough.
And that'll be somebody else's that we don't have yet. That's all.
Yeah. Okay.
But if you can open it, it's definitely his.
How many souls do I have? Not enough for a level, but close. Alright. I can open it.
Alright, that's his.
Alright. Is this like a puzzle one? Is it just a gimme?
I think it's just a gimme. I don't remember there being anything weird about that one.
Alright. That's good.
Yeah, the spell is called Placid Deuceaxe's Ruin.
Jeez.
It is holy damage, just ridiculous breath. So
yeah,
I'm actually doing
like
a holy build at the moment. Because the like black blade stuff you see me throwing everywhere is technically holy damage too, which is weird.
Isn't it are the black blades death? Or, yeah, like death,
yeah, they're part of, like, the death, god, whatever it's called,
Fia's quest line.
Destined Death. They're all part of Destined Death. So Destined Death, I don't know if that's an it's like it's one of the gods entity things, or if it's something else, like a if it's like a just a power in the world, like in the universe, like, you know, like entropy or something, where it's just something that's there, but I think they've like stopped Destined Death, which is why everything's stagnated at the moment. But no, it's a blade imbued with Destined Death. But it when I increase holy damage, it does more damage. So it seems to be doing holy damage. Plus the blade itself I have here, the black blade, which is also Destined Death, does holy damage.
Restores HP upon defeating enemies. That's good. I don't know if it's better than raising all attributes, but that's pretty
good. It just depends on when you use it. If you use it for boss battles, then no. If you use it for other things, maybe.
Yeah, I haven't been using them pretty much at all still.
Oh, I use them for boss battles. They're so useful.
I probably, like I mean, I know I should, but...
Like, if you know you're getting close to beating a boss, it's worth popping at that point, because then it just gives you that little extra juice.
Alright. Well, here's a question. Do you want to do actual progress with me? I'm going to go through Landell for the next...
Yeah, let's do Landell. Where are you at?
I'm at Capital Rampart.
Yeah, we can do Landell.
Like I said, I beat the Draconic Tree Sentinel and immediately peaced out.
Yeah, let's go here.
Because, I mean, we've done enough to get me down to 12.
Oh, I can't drop my thing here, I think, for reasons. So let me go back out to Tree Sentinel, and I might be able to drop it there.
Oh, so I need to go out to Tree Sentinel?
Yes. For lore reasons, I don't think I can drop it there.
Okie dokie.
We'll drop it right at the bottom of the stairs here. Yeah, here we go. And of course it doesn't show right away.
No. Well, this is like in the middle of nowhere, and it's also technically a boss arena. I'm surprised it let you summon here. I know it's like a field boss, but...
Yeah, it's kind of interesting.
Yeah, I don't know.
Yeah, I'm pretty limited on where I can put things for Lindell stuff. It's got to be outside of Lindell.
Yeah, I don't know. Like, I can try walking away. And walking back. I see messages, but I don't see you.
Huh.
See bloodstains. Can see messages. Bloodstains. Lots of bloodstains.
Lots of messages. Why are there so many bloodstains?
Yeah, I don't know. And there's no way... There's no way, like, you can be in the city and I can summon you.
Yes, correct.
Hmm.
And I completely understand why.
I will. Can I summon you in the sewers? Not that I'm anywhere near those.
The sewers? Yes, actually, probably. Okay. Do you have underground roadside?
No, I don't know where. No, I literally have Capital Rampart and I turned around.
Oh, well, you're a little bit away from sewers then.
Okay. Why don't I just go run and do some stuff and...
Yeah, I think that's going to have to be what happens. And then if you happen to come to sewers, which is kind of in this northern part of things...
Save the sewers for you, buddy.
Then we can maybe join up.
Yeah. Because I actually got the seedbed thing out of wherever in the seedbed curse. For the dung eater. It's in Mount Gelmir, I think.
Yeah, so do you have him back at the round table?
Yes, but I'm walking through the castle here.
I was going to say, because you might need to talk to him.
To get into the thing?
No, just to progress him in case you're doing that. Because that's sewer stuff.
Tree. This shades of Dark Souls 1 a little bit, this hallway. Now, wasn't there like another early bonfire in here? Yes, there is. All right, let me get this. Let me get the summoning sign. So even though I can do the summoning, you can't be
correct.
Here.
Which summon sign are you at?
I'm at the East Capitol Rampart.
Oh, God, it's a bird. Yeah. Hold on. Let me get away from said bird.
Okay. While you're doing that, I'm going to go talk to the dung eater. Give him the seedbed curse.
Okay. The birds might kill me. Birds are so bad. It is. Oh, it's not a thing.
Question, do you know if doing the Fia questline locks you in?
No idea. I literally never talked to her because I didn't want her SCDs. Capitol Rampart, which one are you at? You said East Capitol Rampart?
Yeah, Rampart.
I can try to drop it there and see.
Okay.
We'll see if it lets me. It's more likely to let me summon there. Yes, I actually can drop it here.
Okay. Weird darkness.
Yeah, it's because it's kind of like a set room kind of in here, so that makes sense. Okay.
Blasphemous Blade takes 21 faith.
Yeah. I used that blade for a long time.
Steals HP from those they touch. Jesus.
It's so good.
Yeah, let me talk to Dung Eater, and then I will be right there.
I still debate whether I should use it over the one I'm using now. The one I'm using now is a hell of a lot stronger, but it's a little bit slower. It's noticeably slower. Mm-hmm. So I do hesitate sometimes about whether I should go back to it. But with me just pumping a bunch of holy damage, the sword is holy, so it's like, okay, I need to do everything holy if I'm pumping holy damage.
All right. What a lovely, lovely gentleman. All right.
Did he say anything about the sewers or no?
Yeah, he gave you a key.
Okay, cool. Perfect. He gave you the key, so now you can go down into the sewers.
Yeah.
I mean, you can do the sewer stuff, but he's just like in a small little corner of the sewers.
Sure. Okay, so I am...
Yeah, I think I progressed everybody except for... Fia, because again, just didn't touch her because I wanted to see what would happen. I think the answer is I'm just missing out on a boss, which kind of sucks, but...
Where in this room?
Pretty obviously near the center.
Pretty obviously near the center.
Yep. Couldn't be clearer.
Nope. Shit. I didn't want to rest at the site of grace. Oh, hey. Hey, you.
Oh, yeah. She's a thing.
Yeah. All right.
She did technically want you to take her here.
Okay. And you're also here.
I am also here? Oh no, Bok is also here, okay.
Yeah, nice try. None of this I care about.
Yeah, he's just like, I can do this instead of you doing it yourself.
Alright, yeah, I'm not seeing you again. I did touch the thing that's like right here.
Hmm. I assume your thing is active, right?
Yep, I just double checked it.
Huh. Weird.
Yeah, we're having some troubles today.
Yeah. Wish I understood why. Oh well. Catacombs and all those things seem to be more obvious than just world areas
yeah.
for some reason. Those seem to be tougher.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay. Well, we tried.
I will.
Oh, now I'm sitting at the bonfire.
We'll go down here. That is a very large dragon.
All right, have fun. Wish I could help. I'd really do. I tried.
Hey, it's the Doot Lords. Hello, little Doot Lord.
Have fun with them Doot Lords. They're honestly not that bad. They're bad when on a freaking tree, though, but in the city, nah.
You say with no bitterness in your heart.
No, not at all. Like I was fine with them in the city. The moment they were on tree limbs, oh my god, it was like the end of the world.
I mean, it certainly helps that I'm doing almost their entire health bar in damage with a basic hit.
Well, that certainly doesn't hurt.
Because again, I would like to do things in the order they're supposed to be, but I also want to do everything. So like,
well, I think you're doing things in the order they're supposed to be. You're just doing like you said, you're doing everything. So you're just getting the max XP, which that's fine. Okay. I don't think there's any shame or any problems with that.
Wary of ambush.
There gets to be a point where it doesn't really help you anymore, or doesn't really make as big of a difference, but it does make differences. Divert.
Oh, like, again, you're alive.
At some point, like I said, at some point you still got to just get good, so it's all good.
Yeah. Is that where Zero's stuck?
Yeah. Yeah, I don't know why he's hit such a wall with the final boss where he's just like, yeah, I'm done.
Yeah, I didn't think that was the one that everybody had been talking about when they were like, yeah, there's a boss that sucks.
Yeah, me too. I'm a little surprised by that one.
But, you know, everybody's build reacts differently to different things.
Exactly. So I think it's just whatever his build is not having a friendly time with that boss. Taking me back up here. God. Yeah, it's just back up here.
All right. I think I'm doing this the intended way.
Go through here. Trying to get to this, mountaintop thing. I think I might have to go through the catacombs to get there. Feels bad because I really don't want to, but
this seems like a huge annoying place. Technically alive in this room? No? Cool. Hey, preserving boluses. I know what those are used for.
That'll be great for whenever you get down to the lake. Oh, wait.
Yeah. We're down to Kayla. Oh, yeah. Lovely. Oh god, more ceilings, huh? More ceiling stuff that we go to. Hey. I have a hunch that this area is going to be very, 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 very massive.
Wait, what? Another seedbed curse?
Yes.
Huh?
Now I'm really confused. I kind of thought that was like a one-off key item type deal.
Nope.
Okay.
Up here.
Class robe, sure. There's a clean rot knight staring at a wall with a dude next to him. Sure. Who hasn't done that?
We're gonna check the map real quick to figure out what the name of that place is, because I am not sure how to get on top of that mountaintop there.
Guess we're doing the rooftops now. I don't really want to do the rooftops. Jesus, this looks like a hole to do. All right. How's your stuff going?
I am looking how to get to a place that I can't figure out. Giant's grave post is how you do it. Oh, does it? Interesting. I guess we'll try that. I was just confused on how to get to this place, but apparently I gotta start here to get there. Probably just because of elevation purposes.
Alright, which one of you is gonna be dumb enough to come out the door? That's annoying, but I think that's a good place to call it.
Are you done for the night?
Yeah, I have, tomorrow's one of my days in work, and I'm gonna have to move stuff to the house afterwards, so.
Right.
Probably gonna be well rested for that, I guess. But so hey, I'm exactly one bonfire further into Laendell than I was before.
Hey, you know, that sounds like progress.
Yeah. I mean, more realistically, we went from what? 17 down to 12. So.
Yeah, we did
two or three things that weren't on that list.
Yeah, I was gonna say, you've also beaten one of the demigods.
Yeah. Yeah, that one was kind of a two-parter. So at 84 hours, I am 111 levels. And I am like most of the way through the game, kind of.
Hey, there you go.
All right, I'll head over and do the outro.
I think we're going to do our outro as well. So we did get here to here. So actually, I'm doing my outro, I'll go down here. But I suspect there's going to be a site of grace down here. I think this is one of the last catacomb-y type places that I didn't really do yet. At least from my just general knowledge. So thinking we'll do this. And then I think the plan will be for tomorrow to... if Zero is available, which I think he's available tomorrow, is for us to try to do the final boss. So him and I may tag team, help each other out to fight the final boss. So the goal would be for us to be some Elden Lords by the end of the day tomorrow. So it's at least the plan. So if you're still sticking around, thanks for watching, and I will see you guys in the next video. Take care.